Chinon Auto 2001, which is on the top of it. There's also the shutter button to shoot photos. On the top, there's are two like range things, which try to project and to substance your subject, so they know where you are. There's a clamshell design, so you open it and then it's always safe, which is really nice. There is a small counter on the back, I don't know if you can see it. I hope you can. There is also this small switch if you don't want the flash to be on, because normally the flash is always on, but you can put it off. There is like a small difference between them. I have two pictures. Like this is the one with the cat. This is the picture with the cat without the flash. I put it the flash off, which you can do here by switching it off. Then there is this picture of the cat and it's with the flash. I didn't do anything to the settings do it for themselves, because the ISO of the film was only 200 and it was very dark in there, so that's why. There is also a small counter here if your roll film has no DX readings, but normally all the films that they make now have the X readings, so your camera will know from itself which ISO is in there. There's also these pins in here, as you can see, which make up like the X coding and which make sure that your DX coding is right. If you're a regular film user, you know how more of these copper things you have, the better it can read and the more ISOs it can read, but this can only go up to 1000 ISO. It doesn't matter. It's even like bought, I think, in the 20th of the 6th month of 1990. It will be on here, so you know which date it is. Yeah, that's it. There is also a small fill-in flash to know if you don't want to have red eyes. But the problem is, it's here, and if you put your fingers here, you just cover it, so it doesn't really work. Yeah. What do I like about this camera is that it's really small. Oh, and it takes batteries, but you need to have like a pencil to open it, which is good, but also not good, because if you have no pencil to open it, it's very difficult to use it, so, or like to take out the batteries. Now there are no batteries in there, because I always take them out, just because. But once you open it, it's on, and if it's closed, it's off. You can't watch through this small viewfinder if it's closed, which is good. Then you know it's off, like I can't see anything now. If I open it, I see my own camera. This is what you normally would see. Yeah, but it's not a good image, but I tried to capture it with this camera. What else do I need to say?
There are like three lights on this side, which show you. Maybe now. Maybe. Yeah, so there are three lights on there, which show you which thing is in focus. This is my setup that you can see. Being very creative. That show you what you need to know. And what you need to know is, if it's like a small person, then it's in focus for a portrait. Then there are a group of persons, which is not allowed now because we're in a virus and COVID-19. We don't go outside. We don't meet people anymore. So now you don't want a group picture, but you can take a group picture. You can take a landscape as well, which is allowed now because landscape is bad. It won't work, that's the problem. I'll try to make... Now it works. I've put the batteries in here and now it works. So now you have a group picture, but we're not a group. We're not a group. Where I'm alone. Oh, we're a landscape. Why? I don't know. And because normally if you put outside, there's a landscape. But if you take a picture, it's really loud, as you can hear now. And that's also the flash, which is a really harsh flash. If you put off the switch and you hold it, it doesn't flash. Now it will flash. And the red light blinking to show you it is filling in light, but it's not.
Like. This is a 35mm f2.8 lens. To show you that you don't know what's in focus, there is a picture, like this picture. Which is like, I took it and then I saw it was not in focus. But it's a really nice picture because I want the lady to be in focus, but she's not. It's a mirror. I don't know, I really like it, but because of the 2.8 you have like a very nice depth of field, like this lens has a 2.8 and now you have a nice depth of field. So you just take a pen and then push it to the side when you open it. I'm gonna check which batteries I need for this one. I don't know, I'm sorry. If you want to buy it now online, it's not so expensive. It's like 30 euros or something. I don't know how many dollars it is. I bought it in somewhere else.